Hi, everybody. Captain Rick here from CaptainCatfish.com out in front of the historic and beautiful Lockport Locks. And we're here for another episode of Hot Bites. I want to talk to you today about a great time you can spend on the water with your family and friends. And you don't need a boat. We're out in the boat, but you don't need to. You can do it from shoreline, as you've seen. And there's lots of great types of fish out here you can look at. One that we're going to look at today is goldeye. Tiny but wicked fighters. You need only light gear. You can pick up those nice little rods from the supermarket or from the tackle shop for those kids. Don't have to have a lot of money invested. And it's simple. Load it up with a little bit of a float, a tiny, tiny hook, and a piece of worm, whether you get night crawlers from your tackle shop or just dig out some garden worms from your own garden. So here's what we do. We're going to cast it in and watch for the excitement. All you got to do now is wait for that float to move a little bit. You're going to watch. The fish is going to bite on it. He's going to pop that float under. Then all you got to do is reel nice and quick. Keep the tension on the line. Don't let him get away from you. And get that fish into the boat. Once he's in the boat, all you got to do is take a pair of forceps or pliers. And remember, you got a really tiny hook, so he's probably swallowed it. But of course, you're using barbless hooks, aren't you? That's the law. Get that hook out of his mouth. Get your fish into your cooler or into your pail and stock up. You're allowed 10 per person here in Manitoba. Simple, easy, lots of fun for the family. This is Captain Rick for Hot Bite. We'll see you next week.